Mother, please wait.
For the last time, Flane, the answer is no.
You are departing for the Rhodos Coast, are you not? I must come.
You will do no such thing. I am not going there to pay respects at the cemetery, but to do battle. With you there, I will be beside myself with worry. It will be easier for me to fight if I know you are safe.
But I must! Oh, Professor, you have come at just the right time. Surely it must be fate that you have appeared at a time of my greatest need. My dear brother is about to set forth on a most dangerous mission.
Indeed. The Western Church is attempting to seize sacred ground by force. Though they now have a new bishop, it seems that a radical faction has emerged to resist the new order. We cannot allow the holy artifacts enshrined there to fall into their hands.
I too wish to be of use to the Church. And I do admit, I am terribly worried about my brother. No matter my protests, he will not allow me to come. Professor, this is where you can help. Will you accompany us both on this expedition? If you are there to protect me, my brother's fears will be allayed. Isn't that right, brother?
I suppose your aid would indeed be useful, yes.
I knew it! Please, Professor, will you join us? Wonderful. Let us depart at once.
defile our goddess. The sacred coast belongs to us, the Western Church. You are the heretics. Be gone from here at once. Silence, dog of the apostates. Prepare to receive our righteous blades.
I will recapture the monument. Everyone else should focus on removing the surrounding enemies.
Wait, brother! I shall accompany you!
Stay focused. Ready.
I'll go.
To work.
What should I do?
I'm on it.
Let us away. That's my cue.
I'm good now.
I'll cut through.
Guide me well.
Will be pleased.
Sufficient.
Just give up.
Apologies.
Sleep in the dirt. I aim for greatness.
It is our duty to worship Saint Kehoe. We will not allow heretics to come near.
Not good enough.
I won't let everyone down. For the sake of the goddess.
Won't allow it.
Thank you.
We done?
My thanks. Luck wasn't with you.
Sleep in the dirt.
I want to be all I can. That is that.
I could learn from that.
Yeah.
feel my strength building.
Appreciate it. Next. Out of luck.
Get stronger still. Thank you.
Should I have held back? Another step forward.
The goddess protects us. We will never yield to the likes of you.
Whoops. Oh well.
Stay vigilant.
It's the least I could do.
Goddess, have you abandoned us?
Oh.
Prepare to taste the power of the true servants of the goddess.
To work.
That is the last of them. Flayne, will you place some flowers at the monument?
Of course, brother. That is what I came here to do.
Your assistance is most appreciated. I can only hope that the Western Church will now see reason and abandon this place. But just to be safe, I have retrieved the holy artifacts. We cannot risk them falling into their hands. I will entrust them to you. I must confess, despite the situation, it was a pleasure to return here. This coast has a certain sentimental significance to my sister and me. Yes. This stone monument is not merely here to commemorate Saint Keyhole. It is also the grave of my wife.
You are safe now, Mother. Finally, you may find peace.
I suppose you have earned the right to know, but this must remain between us. Flayne is actually my daughter. My late wife and her mother are the same person. Due to certain circumstances, it is more convenient for us to masquerade as siblings for the time being. There are many who would seek to harm Flayne due to the unique blood she bears. Falsifying her identity is necessary to conceal her from such individuals. Mercifully, I happen to look quite young for my age. We make rather convincing siblings, do we not?
Mother loved the coast so much. She and I came here together often. Fishing was her favorite pastime. I used to sit and watch while she cast her line.
I remember it fondly. You did so love to eat the fish she caught as well.
Fish is my favorite food, it is true. Due in no small part to Mother.
I still come here to fish from time to time, using the skills my wife taught me. It reminds me how deeply I appreciate those years, and how I wish I could return to them.
We cannot turn back the clock, Father. We must live our lives fully, in the present moment.
You're right. That is what she always said, isn't it? Dwell too much on the past, and you may be unable to move forward. Come then. Let us return home.
Goodbye, Mother. I love you. I shall bring flowers again for you next time.